What's up, y'all? It's Travis Denning, and today I'm going to teach you how to play the guitar solo to my song, Dirt Road Down. This is a really fast, quick one, kind of your quintessential country guitar solo. You can definitely tell I listened to a lot of Keith Urban growing up when you hear this one. It starts off here at the top. So the whole song is in the key of F sharp, and really it's just kind of walking down from the A on that, just. And then it comes up to the high part, which is just bending all over. It was. And then my favorite part, this was after like three beers in the studio, so I hope I can do it right now. I'm half a margarita in. We're gonna find out if I can do it. The reason I love that solo ending that way is it falls into the bridge, and the chords on the bridge are. And so when it goes, it falls right on that chord, and it's kind of a cool transition. So I'll play it all the way down for you one more time. There you go. There's Dirt Road Down, and I'm Travis Denning. We'll see you next time.